Hey everybody, Brandon Johnson here. I want to take a quick second to talk to you about one of my favorite things about LureLock boxes. You've heard a lot of people talk about how great they are, the tack logic, technology is incredible. This is one of my favorite things. So this box, right, it's my drop shot box. It's obvious. I mean, you got weights from eighth all the way up to 3/4. I like to keep as many as I can, but here's the important thing. At the bottom of this, of course, it does have the tack logic in it, but see these little dividers? That tack logic doesn't only hold down your weights, it holds down these tabs. So what happens when you're running down the water and wake and whatnot, your box is flopping, flipping, and scooting around and, you know, beating and banging. Well, when I'm ready for a weight, I open it up and my weights are right where I want them. You know, the tack logic not only, like I said, keeps your weights held down, it keeps these dividers held down, and it keeps your weights snug and secure right where you want them and ready to go when you're ready.